Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 2.1, Problem 1. This is Problem 1 from Section 2.1. Solve the system of linear equations. So we have 2x plus y equals 10 and 3x plus y equals 12. So we want to solve that. So if you see the graph, you want to find the point where they intersect. So there are four steps. Step one, multiply one or both equations times some value so that one of the variables has the same number in front but with opposite signs. So our options are 6x and negative 6x would work, or positive y and negative y would work. Either way, you'll get the same answer. The y's seem a little easier, so I'm going to go with the y. So the top equation, I'm going to multiply everything times minus 1. So minus 1 times 2x is negative 2x. Minus 1 times y will be minus y. And don't forget, minus 1 times 10 is minus 10. And the bottom equation, 3x plus y equals 12, can just stay the way it is. No change. 3x plus y equals 12. So step one is now complete. Multiply one or both equations times some value so that one of the variables has the same number in front but with opposite signs. The y has the same number in front but with opposite signs. We have a positive y and a negative y. Step two is add the equations together to cancel a variable. So when I add these equations together, negative 2x and positive 3x is positive 1x, or just x. Negative y and positive y cancels. And then on the right side of the equal sign, negative 10 and positive 12 will give me 2. So that's step two, add the equations together to cancel a variable. And I did, the y canceled. Step three, solve for the remaining variable. Well, there's not much work to solve. X is 2. It's pretty much solved. Step four, the final step. Take the answer from step three and plug it back into either of the original equations and solve for the other variable. So I will choose the top equation, no special reason. So I'll take X is 2. So let me start with this top equation. 2x plus y equals 10, and now that I know x is 2, 2x becomes 2 times 2 plus y equals 10. 2 times 2 is 4, so 4 plus y equals 10. And at this point, I can see that the y must be 6. 4 plus 6 would make 10 equals 10, but you can bring the 4 over to the other side, minus 4 on both sides, and you'll have y equals 6. So now we found that x is 2, y is 6. So if you did draw the graph, these lines would intersect at the point 2, 6. 2 for x and 6 for y. That's the solution to the system of linear equations.